Hi everyone and welcome back to the channel. This is a problem from the Hong Kong Olympiad in 2003. Pause the video if you want to give this problem a go. And when you're ready, we'll go through the solution. To begin this problem, we'll start by making the substitution for x to be a and b and c, so that we can write the above equation as x minus c times x minus a times x minus b. Add 2x cubed, and we'll also bring the 2ab to the other side. Now expanding these three brackets, we have x cubed minus x squared a add b add c plus x ab plus ac plus bc, and then finally minus abc. And notice that this here is just x cubed, so these two starting terms will cancel out. And so we can write this now as 2x cubed plus x ab add ac add bc plus abc is equal to 2. Now the next step is a little bit subtle, but if we take this 2x cubed and write it as x cubed plus x squared times a plus b plus c, then what you might notice now is that we can factorize this entire equation as x plus a, x plus b, and x plus c is all equal to 2. And so when we substitute x back in, we have 2a plus b plus c times 2b add a plus c, and finally 2c plus a add b is all equal to 2. And there are multiple cases to consider here, so we could have this bracket be 2, this one be 1, and this one be 1. We could have minus 2, minus 1 and 1. But in total, what we'd find is that a, b, and c can be any of the permutation from 2, minus 1, minus 1, or 1, 0, 0. And so in total, we have 6 solutions, and so we're done.